Hello kids, let's learn Hindi alphabets. So just like English, we have vowels and consonants in Hindi. So vowels are called swar and consonants are called vyanjan. So let's start swar. A, a, I, I, u, u, ru, e, I, o, au, an, aha. So these are swar. So let's go to vyanjan. Ka, kha, ga, gha, ang. Cha, cha, ja, jha, iya. Ta, tha, da, dha, an. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Pa, fa, ba, bha, ma. Ya, ra, la. Va, she, sha, sa, ha, ksha, tra, gya, shra.